Hey everyone, this is Orr from Wicked Cushions, and today I'm going to show you how to make your HyperX Cloud 2 microphone louder. Now, there is a step that you need to do regardless if you're going to use this for the PC or your PS4, and I'm going to show you exactly what to do. After that step, I'm going to show you a method that is only for the PC, which involves two add-on apps that can really, really make your microphone super freaking loud. After the method that involves the two add-on apps for your PC, I'm going to show you how to connect these to the PS4 and use your 7.1 surround sound. And I'm sorry, Xbox, but you are left with the regular manual aux cord into the controller method. So let's start with the first thing that you need to do. And for that, you need to download the firmware updater app from HyperX. We linked it down below in the description. Stop the video right now, go download it and come back. Once you have downloaded the firmware updater app, simply start it and connect the sound card of your HyperX Cloud 2 into the USB port and connect the HyperX Cloud 2 into the sound card. Now let's move on to the screen recording I made, and I'll show you how to update them.
Once connected, open the updater. Now, if your headphones are not updated, it's going to show in current firmware version, it's going to say 0030. Mine are already updated to the new one, so if yours are not, simply click update. It will take about a minute or two in here, and then it will be the new firmware version. If you do plan on using your HyperX on PC mostly, you want to go to Control Panel. Then you want to go to Hardware and Sound. In Sound, click Manage Audio Devices. And in here, you want to make sure that the headphones are the default device. So under the Playback tab right here, you'll see that this is as the default device. And under Recordings, this is also the default device. If it's not the default device, you can come right click on the headphones themselves and you click set as default device. Now, if you wanna raise the microphone level on your HyperX Cloud 2, double click the headphones while in the recording tab, go to levels. Right now they are on 100. However, the default is 75. This is how I sound on 100. But once you update the headphones, it's going to be on 75. So let me show you how it sounds on 75. This is how it sounds on 75. It's kind of low in my opinion. A lot of people told me that they cannot hear me very well in the chat room. So I brought it back up to 100. If you really want to take your microphone to the next level, let me show you what to do next. So in the description below, you'll find download links for two softwares. One is the main software and the other one is an add-on. It's called Equalizer APO and the add-on is called Peace Setup. So stop the video right now, go download them and come back and I'll show you what to do. All right, so after you have downloaded the Equalizer APO and Peace Setup, open Equalizer APO and install it. I'll show you what to do exactly. You're just going to click next. And when it gets to this point, have your headphones already connected before you start the setup. And on playback devices, you want to mark headset headphones, HyperX virtual surround sound. And then on capture devices, you also want to have headset microphone HyperX surround sound. Then click OK. The dialog cannot be opened. This is OK. You just click OK after. And then it will ask you to restart your computer. I'm going to restart and come back to the video. You should do that as well. Okay, so after you have installed the Equalizer APO and you restarted your computer, go and install the Peace setup. Simply double click. It will ask you something, click yes. And then it will recognize that APO is installed, Equalizer APO. Click install in here. It will ask you this, click yes. And then we'll say installed. Now, look for Peace in the command center. Once this opens, click simple interface. All right, when it opens up, it will be on all devices right here. You want to switch it up to headset microphone. And now this is where things get really loud. So I suggest that you adjust your speakers right now, but let me show you the slider that is right here. If you see, it goes from minus 30 decibels to 30 decibels. Right now I'm on zero. This is how I sound on zero. Let me show you how it sounds on 10. This is how it sounds on 10. I personally play on 15, so let me show you how it sounds on 15. This is how it sounds on 15. And I do not recommend that you go over 25 unless you want people's ears to bleed, but I'll show you anyways. So adjust your speakers right now. This is how it sounds on 25. And yeah, I shouldn't speak as much. So I bring it back to 15. And once you found the level that you want, simply click done, and it's gonna save your setting for you to play on your PC. It's not gonna save it for the PS4. So now let's move on to the PS4 and I'll show you what to do.
Once you've connected the sound card, go to settings, go to devices, audio devices, and then you'll see USB headset, HyperX virtual surround sound. Make sure that output to headphones is on all audio. And in here, you can also adjust the microphone level. If you feel that it's too low, you can simply really crank it up over here. If you really want to take your HyperX Cloud 2 to the next level in terms of comfort, you should really try our gaming ear pads. We're giving away a 30% off coupon to all of our gaming ear pads on the website. Simply click the link right here and grab your coupon. Thank you for watching this video. I really hope that it was helpful and I was able to fix your issue. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact us in the comment section down below or simply use the email that is in the description. Please like this video and subscribe to our channel as we release more how-to videos every month. Now go out there and troll some people in the chat room with your enhanced microphone.